Welcome, one and all. My name is John McCarthy. Very, very glad you could join us today as we get ready to kick off this championship event here on the TGC Network. And our first round action is about to go down. Let's get down to the first tee, see how this unfolds. Going with a pitching wedge here. And he's in the short stuff now. From here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. And that one will go for birdie. And starting the round with a birdie. And next up is a par four, folks. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. Okay, and about 145 yards left. And this putt's for birdie. And that putt will drop. And two under for the day after that one. And teeing off on this par four. I think you'll like that. And let's see how this one goes. They're setting up below the hole. And heading for the green. All right, he's on the green now. And about 8 feet to the cup. For the birdie. And he's moving on up on the leaderboard after that hole. Well, that looks like a 5 iron. All right, and he's on. 11 feet to the cup. That one goes in for the bird. And after that hole, they'll stay right where they are in fifth place. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And you don't see someone drive the green on this par four every day. That was beautifully done. And that putt will go for eagle. And after that one, there's 6 under for the day. And now setting up for this par five. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And I kind of wish I was right on that one, but that shot actually ended up in the rough. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. And the eagle putt drops. And let's see what the 7th hole has in store today. Looks like the hybrid is on display here. And I think he will be happy with that. This putt's for birdie. And a decent putt. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. I think he's going to like that. From 125 yards out. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. This one's heading for the green. This putt's right around a 9-footer. Ooh. And tapping in for par. And 9-under is the score after that hole. And teeing off on this next hole. Wind could be an issue on this one. And, well, I guess we're about to find out. It looks like he's going through some trees.
He's got to be pleased with that.
And about 225 to go. And I think that's the hybrid. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. And this shot could be just right. And oh my, what a putt that was. Very long putt right into the cup. Okay, and the 10th hole. Yeah, this is looking fairway bound. And about 215 yards out from here. Here's a hybrid shot. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in 2. And the eagle has landed. And with that, he will move in to a tie for the top spot. And now setting up for the par 4. And this shot's looking promising. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. And this for the birdie. And a nice putt. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. that, ladies and gentlemen, is a feat to accomplish. Hitting the green off the tee on this par four. Just missing here. This one looks about 4 feet. And that putt will drop for birdie. Multiple eagles on his scorecard today. That's got to help him. I think he'll like that. And about 210 to the pin from here. That looks like the hybrid. And this to save the par. And after that one, 15 under par for the day. And now teeing off on this par four. I think you'll like that. And this putt is for birdie. And that one will drop. And 16 under is the score after that hole. The next hole we have before us is a par three. Let's see what happens. The 8-iron here. This one's looking good, folks. About 15 feet to the cup from here. For the bird. And 17 under par after that one. And setting up on the 16th tee. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And from 135 away. Going with the 9-iron. This one's looking pretty good. And this one's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And teeing off on this par three. Here is the pitching wedge. Whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, that was remarkable. Amazing golf shot. Congratulations. And picking up on the 18th hole action here. Let's see what happens. stop here on the 18th. Well, so far so good for this one. About 160 yards to the pin here. And going with the 7-iron on this one. And this one's looking pretty good. Oh, goodness. And just a beauty of a shot from the fairway right at the pin. And this putt is for birdie. And a nice way to end the round, tapping in for birdie.